Welcome everyone back to another video. I'm back with part 2 of WWE SVR 2007 part 2. If you haven't seen part 1 yet, go watch it. I'll be having it linked beneath. I've also got more gameplay of different games also linked in the description. For those who don't know me, we are a gameplay channel. If you are not subscribed yet, consider pressing that subscribe button. Also, if you do like this type of video, let me know in the comments. Make sure you hit that like button and also switch on the post notifications so that you are notified as soon as I upload. So we are back with part two. In part one, what happened? So we are playing as John Cena, and we had a match against the Big Show, and after which Chavo and Daivari and Carlito pretty much jumped him, and now Big Show thought we were gonna die because he thinks John is part of it, but he's not. And we told him that, and we had a tag team match to which we won. So I'm expecting some sort of pay-per-view. And also, if you remember from the phone call we got last time, we ended up actually getting a message from Coachman saying if we win our first four matches including the pay-per-view, we get a title shot. So let's get straight into this week. We've got no new messages. If you haven't seen last episode, just go watch it. But as for now, let's just get straight in to this week. So just reading this, it seems like Daivari has been injured and will be out for at least 2 to 3 weeks. If you don't know why, you need to go watch last episode if you want to see it. But pretty much Big Show just choke slammed him, and it seems as though Carlito has demanded a rematch against John Cena, with Carlito in the place of the injured Daivari, because last week it wasn't Carlito, it was Chavo and Daivari. But Big Show will be banned from ringside as punishment for his actions. Okay, so it seems like we've just got a match against Carlito, really. And I'm assuming Chavo's going to be there, but Big Show isn't allowed. So let's just see what happens. Yeah, just as I thought. In fact, it's a handicap match. So let's go straight in.
I spit in the face. You know, I'm glad to see that there's some sense of camaraderie here on Raw. And that Carlito and Chavo are standing up for their friend. You know what? That's very cool in my book.
I think your book might be missing a few pages, King. It was Big Show who injured Daivari, and he's not even involved in this match tonight.
Look, JR, Carlito's grieving right now. And I have to say, I think it's pretty...
Here we go, Big John. Yeah, we're playing with a preset character. I didn't make a new one. I'll make a new one for a different game, but I thought it'd be Cena for this one. I don't think Cena has a significant impact on any of the stories, which is why we chose Cena. Alright, let's go. Straight up, Cena, straight drop kick in the face.
Here we go.
Some more and drop.
And tonight is no exception. I can't believe he countered that.
Reversal. Oh, and straight out the ring he goes. Both of them. Come on. You got nothing on me. Nothing. Right, I've got my focus on Chavo because he will get back in. Oh, the ref took a blow. Alright, we are doing this pretty much the same moves over and over again, so let's try and change it up. For now, let's just give it a bit of a taunt, grab our momentum up. Okay, yeah, he was going to reverse it at some point. Arm twist. Okay, yep, he reversed it. Onto the top rope. Cena gets absolutely dipped on, landing on the knees of Carlito. Reversal? Nope. Okay. That's cool.
I've had many opportunities to see Carlito up close and in person.
Actually, use our finisher here until the ref is up. I'm glad DQ isn't on, because pretty sure that would have ended the match there.
But if I were his family, I'd make sure that his invitation to the family reunion got quick tags are the best way to win a tag team match, JR.
Okay,
Politeness, King.
Come on.
Wait, he's got his opponent
in position. It's been.
I think he's going for it.
It hasn't been reversed. Here we go. Time for the FU. We need to take Chavo out. Okay. You really are pissing me off. But Carlito just gets up straight like that. Okay. It's time to do the same to Chavo and then we win this.
After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
There we go. We might even get a red on. Alright, reversal from Chavo, and now he is doing his finisher. Great. Rope break. Ref. Ref. Come on, count to five. A day. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, Carlito's back up now. Right, we're gonna need to get our finisher out.
Look at this, JR. Can you imagine?
Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
Wow, there's a hole you don't want to find yourself in, JR.
Okay.
You sure don't, King. We've seen many a superstar tap out to this one.
Alright, the ref is dealing with Carlito right now. Let's change our focus. You can change your focus, but it's not doing it very well.
What are you talking about, King?
Oh, he can't lift John. He actually can't lift John. Now, I'm going to throw you on that side.
And then we're going to
knock you down.
I might have issues with certain superstars as human beings.
What? I thought... Oh, I didn't lock it like an idiot. I didn't lock it.
You're so full of it and you've got diarrhea of the mouth and constipation of the brain.
What the hell are they talking about? Alright, we're going to try and take Carlito out. Carlito's out. Bring you in here. Here we go, here we go. One, two, three. There we go. Take Carlito out and boom, we got it. So, see, sore losers. Absolute sore losers. Come on, Big Show. There we go. The Big Show's here. Yeah, that's right. Run from the big man. This ain't over, is it? Tell him.
Carlito, Chavo. Next week on Raw, we have a no DQ tornado tag team match to settle this once and for all.
No DQ. There we go. We bring in the weapons.
That's management's job. I don't think there's any way management would pass up an opportunity for a match like this, King. This was the dollar signs written all over it.
Got a new message. Coachman. Johnson Coachman here. I'll have to keep this brief as I've currently got a lot on my plate right now, being personally groomed to be the next chairman of the board of the WWE and all. But enough about my unparalleled job performance. It comes to my attention that you've earned 3 victories and all you have to do now is get one more for a title shot. Now as I'm sure you know, I'm no stranger to in-ring competition myself. So my advice to you is stay focused, try not to concentrate on the fact that your entire career is riding on your match. Thanks, coach, that's the greatest thing you could say. You know what, I ain't worried at all, it's a no DQ match, we're getting some weapons involved. Chairs, tables, ladders if they let us. It's going to be great, let's just go. Here we go, we got a tag team no DQ tornado match. Tornado match, but tornado tag, I think it just means that you're all, it's basically a fade four-way, I think. But it's like 2v2 rather than 1v1v1v1. Yeah, DQ is off, ring out is off, which is good, and ring out count is off, so let's get it.
These two have the look of a
imagine he spat apple in your face. Oh, dash him so hard.
Been read their last rites and are waiting for the governor to call. They could be having a case of the liver tape. I can't believe this is actually happening. This isn't a match. It's an execution.
Well, Look at the Big Show. I talked to him earlier today, and he told me that he was really looking forward to this match. He says he's got big plans for his opponent.
Oh, I thought we were going to come out together.
All of the Big Show's plans are Big King. He wanted to get his giant hands on Carlito and Chavo for a long time.
Here we go, Big John here.
From every other superstar in this match over the past month. But when the smoke cleared, I think he made the smart decision when he chose to.
Kinda do wish I had a character made up, but what, when I did make it, it didn't say for some reason.
Looks like a tough guy when they've got the Big Show watching their back. King, why don't you just admit that Carlito's plan of strength in numbers didn't exactly go as planned? I think the
all right, there we go. Tornado tag. We're just gonna go straight in. Go on, Big Show, do your thing, do your thing. We're gonna try and finish this match off as quick as possible. We win this, we get a title shot. They're trying to both take on Big Show. Big Show, you're kinda getting your butt kicked over here. I'll help you out. There you go, he's all yours. He's all yours.
So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
Yes,
there we are.
Oh boy, this looks like an all or nothing move.
We finally hit it. This is our seventh attempt with John. Alright, we got a finisher already. So we're gonna just, okay, he's kicking our butt now, but there we go. AA, FU, whatever you wanna call it, straight in within less than a minute of the match. Let's go outside. Okay, wait, I think to grab a weapon. There you are. You have to go as close as you can and then just tap X and then come in with circle. Triangle. And let's get straight. Your stamina goes a lot when you do that, but alright, let's get our.
Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, King.
Who cares about them, JR?
There we are. We've already got twice the finishes. We're going for an FU straight away. There we are. Chavo's already on red. Let's get both of them to red.
You gotta give Big Show some credit, JR. He might be slow and clumsy, but at least he's not very bright. Oh, you're a screen king.
Come on, let's put him on the ropes. Straight out. Straight out. Go on, Chavo. Is there a... I want to do the submission on him. Okay, no, Big Show. Get that away. STF. There we are. The STF. The STF. Tap X. Tap square. Your tap pressure. Oh, he escapes. To be honest, Chavo, Carlito is in a much more better condition. So let's.
I think this crowd's
let's go straight in for a FU on Carlito. Big Show has got his finisher stored. So come on, store it. Store it, Big Show. And let it go. Okay, he just wants to go straight in. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab one more weapon. Hopefully it's a table. Oh, it's a sledgehammer. Let's go. Oh crap! Don't be mad at me, Big Show. Alright, we are gonna Carlito this time. Grabbing Carlito. There we are. Let's do an STF. We want to win by STF. He's reversed.
He's given it his best shot here.
He just reversed it.
He's got his opponent by the throat.
Here we go. Big Show with a choke slam of his own. He's gonna, and straight away Chavo does a reversal. This is quite, there we are, STF. Straight away. You have to press square to apply pressure.
No one can take this kind of pain for long.
Come on, Show. Just let him. Come on, STF, straight away. There we are, maximum square to apply pressure. Oh, Big Show just gave him a red face. Not only did we get Carlito to give up, Big Show busted Chavo's face open. That's how you do it.
JR. I can't remember the last time I saw something so brutal. I don't think there's a doubt in anyone's mind who came out ahead.
I want to see Chavo's face. Let me see Chavo's face. Let me see Chavo's face. Big Show and Cena. Dream team. That's not cool. See, we took the right decision to team up with Show. Imagine we didn't. I mean, it would be 3v1, but... See, we get to take out jerks like Carlito and Chavo. New message from Coach. Congratulations are certainly in order as you've managed to win 4 matches and once again at the pay-per-view. The coach always delivers, so as promised, I'm officially granting you your title shot. Challenge for title? Hell yeah! Within our second episode, we have straight away challenged for the title. Let's get it. We got a new story called Revolution. Going to probably include the evolution, but at least this is the title shot one, so let's get it. Ah, yes, man. Kane is my favorite. If anybody doesn't know this, Kane is my favorite WWE player, character, persona, whatever. I don't care. Kane is my favorite, and this is going to be a good match. I love his character in this year. I love his character throughout all of it. The only one I hate is Corporate Kane, but I love his finisher. You have to see that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw. This is Jim Ross here at ringside with Jerry the King Lawler. We're just 1 month away from WrestleMania. And here's the man who'll be going to the granddaddy of them all as the number one contender for Triple H's WWE title.
His is the best. I swear his is the best theme song. Like, theme song, theme. I just love it. It's the best. Pounds, Kane. I'm just getting my laptop charger while I'm doing this. Watch for the flames. Watch for the flames. It's just so cool. Boom, there you go. In real life, if I was facing him, oh my god, would I be scared of shit. But at least we are facing him in a game.
Tonight from Tarhelia, from Raleigh, North Carolina.
We should have booked this North Carolina, let's go. Carolina, JR, against our favorite Kane. Going straight in for the chest and onto the floor.
Raleigh is raw country for sure.
Straight up onto Cena's drop right here. Let's see if we can actually get out on the road. It did work on our 7th attempt. Okay, we probably won't try it. Back drop. Straight in. Straight in. Let's see if we can do some damage. He escaped already. We actually got it. Wow. Grabbed us. Oh, what an uppercut. Never knew you could do that. Straight in the face.
I don't even know.
What are you
going to
do? You're
going to
run at me? You're going to walk at me like a monster. Straight in for an FU. Straight in.
They sure do. And there it is. The FU. What an impact. Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, King. Who cares about them, JR?
There we are.
Look what's going on in the ring.
Run outside the ring and let's try and do a finisher on top of the table like we did last episode.
And the results came back negative. Folks, I've got to apologize for being here tonight. We must have gotten up on the wrong side of somebody.
We just need to try and keep our momentum up so that we can at least get a finisher done. We take it off both of them, so if whichever ones he's closer to, we'll grab him. Oh, great. There we are. Outside he goes. lift up that stamina a little bit.
It's a little scary to watch up close, but I love watching Kane
get
go to work.
Okay. Don't go back in the ring.
He's certainly not that stands between him and his.
Is that gonna do it? No, he's not. He's just gonna run like that guy on TikTok.
No one forces a superstar to get into the ring against Kane. And if they aren't up to the question about that, JR, the fans certainly seem to be into it. That's for sure.
Again, you can't Irish whip your opponent.
All that matters. He turned the tables on his opponent with that one.
I just want to run. There you go. Straight. We've done it. There we are. Straight through the table.
I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted.
I like how the ref is just counting. There we go. I wish the commentators actually, you know, did something. Why is Kane gone to the right? We're on two. Made it back up.
Good strategy right there. It certainly is. I'm sure they're well appreciating fools right
here. Yeah. All right. Let's just go. We've done what we wanted to do. Let's just go for a pin. One, two.
Was that three?
Still kicked out after that. If you're not worth it. Alright, let's go for a submission. We can actually do this. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. That's our second game in a win. So second win in a row where we've got him out by submission. We're a submission king. That's what we are. I'm expecting an evolution. There we go. Helmsley. Triple H. The game.
What do you think is on the WWE Champions?
This is our title shot.
Wow, what an impressive match. Is it too late for me to back out of WrestleMania?
Well, it seems like the champion's attitude hasn't improved since the last time we saw him.
Yeah,
that's
you know,
all you're gonna bring to the main event of WrestleMania, you might as well not even lace up your damn boots. You see this? This doesn't leave my waist unless I say it does. It's called the champion's advantage. If I get disqualified, I keep the title, and you get Jack. But I got a deal for you. You go to SmackDown this Friday night and send my ungrateful ex-protege, Randy Orton, a message. You pin him 1-2-3, and I'll make our title match a no DQ match.
There we go.
But if you screw up, you're not getting a damn thing from me, except the beating of your life at WrestleMania.
The game has offered us.
So it seems like we've already got a bit of information. So Randy Orton and Evolution aren't on great terms. So he wants us to face Randy Orton at SmackDown on Friday night. And if we win, we get a title shot. If we don't, then we'll just get the biggest beating of our lives, apparently. So it seems like our WrestleMania is already kind of set. Like, if we win this, I don't know if we're going to still face Triple H in WrestleMania. And if we don't, maybe we will. But let's see. Alright, we are going to end the episode here. This has been part 2 of WWE SVR 2007. I'm really enjoying it so far. I mean, I've obviously played this before, but because it's been so long, it's good that I'm forgetting a lot of the stuff in terms of the stories. I'm really enjoying it. If you guys are, just please remember to hit that like button. It'll help with the algorithms. And if you're enjoying this type of content, then hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed already. I think it's only 10% of my audience aren't subscribed. So if you are not subscribed, hit that subscribe button, share the videos, get more accounts on, and let's see how we can grow all together. All the links will be in the description, such as part one and all my other videos. I have an Instagram, and that will be linked in the description as well. In my Instagram, I do like a more personal stories, and I also give you some more backstage in the background type of content, and you also get updated whenever I'm recording and I'm about to upload a video. So if you want to get over there, link will be in the description below. That's all for now. I will see you in about 2 more days for the next video after this one comes out. Peace and love. Stay safe. Goodbye.